Sit. That's me. Here. In this old tunnel that I found. I don't know how steep it is in there, but I'm gonna have a look and go in, see what we can find. Get the light on. I can see the steps. Is that all there is? I think there's only a short bit. I think. Oh, God. I think it only goes down a short way. Fucking hell. Let's go down and have a quick look anyway. Oh, it might go off and look sharp. I think it stops it. I don't know though, it might go around. It might go around here. Somehow. Oh my God, look at that. That's mad, isn't it? Slippery. Right, I've come down this far so far into this tunnel. It's a bit weird in here, but that's it. So far I'm in about 12 foot. I'm just going to try and get down here now. Very slippery on the old mud as well. Oh shit. A few steps here. Not quite so bad. Jesus. My God. It's mad. So far down there, down these steps. I don't like treading on here, not very safe. Oh. Keep going. Oh, this is nice actually, isn't it? Oh, is that it? Oh, it's good, don't it? Oh. That's mad. In there. Turn the power down a little bit on there. Right. Well, hang on. That's it. You could live in here, couldn't you? Looks like someone has been. Maybe. Yeah, well, this is the old tunnel. Or the old cave. That's pretty much it. That's as far as I can go. And dust. I don't think it's haunted. I'm not going to call out just in case I do get stuck in there for some reason. Shit. Try and get back up here now. This is a bloody mess. Oh, okay. That's mad. Looks like there was one going that way, but it's been blocked off. I think. Maybe I know a tunnel off that way. Whew, so that's that. That was an interesting find. Okay. Nothing to attach itself to me while I'm here. More time equipment. So, if there is anything down here, go back and follow the light. Amen. Meanwhile, I've got to try and get back out of it. Bastard. That's it. Well, oh, Jesus. Okay. Gotta climb out of here now. Let's have a shot of that quick. That's how dark it is without the light. And someone's put this pallet over the top. Stop people getting in. Supposedly. Jesus. Fuck. It's a bit tight getting in and out. Oh. Fuck. Yeah, that's it. I'm out. That's me. Climbing out the tunnel. Back at the old house at Pontefract, which is over there in the background. Okay, that's that little expedition over. Not good fun, really. It's got a nice view, nice little bit of view down there. That's it. That's that excavate done. Over and out. See you later.